Hello friends, today we are learning story. Its name, the capsuler. So let's start. It was a hot summer afternoon. The capsuler sat under a tree, had its food and slept for some time. There were many monkeys on the tree. They saw capsuler bundle. He came down and opened the bundle. We caught the caps and went back on the tree. When the capsuler got up, he saw monkeys on the tree each caps on their heads. He shouted of them, but the monkeys went higher up on the tree. The capsuler threw his caps down in anger. See this, all the monkeys threw these caps down. The capsuler picked up the caps and tied up the bundle and went on his way. Moral of the story, there is always a way out of every difficulty. Thank you. Thank you, bye bye. If you like my video, then like, share and subscribe. Thank you. Bye bye.